Hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are so sorry for running out on you, but we are back. And we are back with an update of Queendom. Now, Andile, the king, looks like he is going to win this round. Mbuzo ukuthi why? They decided to call Ufungengozi so that Ufungengozi aze azokhuluma indaba zakhe. Then in that midst bafonela iSalusi ukuthi iSalusi size as a protection to Andile, because Ufungengozi is a very dangerous witch, right? Ugro can do anything that needs to happen to happen. And at this point we know ukuthi Andile is not wanted. But because ukuthi the throne is rightfully his, Ugai has to step in. Now, because Ubanzi spoke to Ufungengozi prior, when all this had happened, was like, Ugai acted shocked ukuthi Ufungengozi had this one captured. Ugai acted as if he was not a willing participant in the capturing of Andile, Prince Andile. At this point, the truth is out, but we don't know ukuthi what's going to happen. Uzoyithola ithrone or not. What we know is that Uthabang is using this opportunity for himself. Ugai is even calling himself Prince Thabang. I'm like, but yeah, he is happy with the position of being a prince since vele undandwe kayise sekawo princess. And now the Prince of Lesotho is like, no girl, I see now why I've been drawn to you all along. You are an actual princess. It means ukuthi my blood and your blood are connecting. And they looked into each other's eyes and the rest was history. Well, does this mean ukuthi ukayise uzokhetha this prince adampe Prince Thabang? Or what's going to happen? Because at this point, Ugo needs to make a decision. She cannot be jollering around since she is properly royalty. Like, share, subscribe.